When Holly Robinson Pete and Leah Remini got let go from the talk, many were surprised, but none more than Holly and Leah. While Pete said her piece a while ago, Leah recently took to Twitter and blamed getting the boot on former co-host Sharon Osbourne.
Leah is a real thing. I call her the real deal Remini. And, you know, she's a very tender person. Last year was very difficult on both of us. And, you know, she calls it like she says it. Look, we all have different ways of navigating the things that happen to us on our journey. But she's my girl, and I understand how she feels.
Luckily, all that talk is in the past, and Holly has moved on to bigger and better things with a reoccurring role on the hilarious comedy Mike and Molly.
It's been a dream come true over there, kind of like showbiz rehab for me, quite frankly, where I really renewed my faith in the goodness of people in this town. Because they're such great, humble, amazing people. And my co-star, Rena Wilson, remarked that yesterday we had more African-American guest stars on our show than the entire run of Friends for all the seasons that they were on. I am not even joking. The diversity of Mike and Molly is gone under the radar, but that's the most diversity of any show on a major network. So I'm very proud to be there.
You can catch Holly on Mike and Molly Mondays on CBS. For HipHollywood.com, I'm Vanessa Barnett.